Hey everyone, it's a Saturday night and it's just after 11 o'clock. I really haven't done a recording before just after 11, so this is going to be hopefully a bit different to my other videos. Feeling a bit scared at the moment because it's a bit later, I guess. It's a pretty quiet night, like it's not raining or anything, and not too many cars have been driving by tonight, so I guess it gives me a better opportunity to kind of do the recording. And also, the later it is at night, it's obviously a lot more better, so we'll see how we go. And I just wanted to say thank you to all those people who have been supporting me and helping me out with the videos and everything like that. So yeah, and as I said to you, I think there's three of them here, female, male, child, just because they're always kind of different. Voices and stuff. Sorry, I can hear things at the moment. Just little rattling noises coming from over here somewhere. I've also had a look around too, and I can tell you there's no bugs in here at all. So if you see an orb or something, then maybe it's dust, which I doubt it, because in here it's not really dusty, and like I said, there's usually no bugs in here at all, so yeah, alrighty. Is there anybody in here with me tonight? I'm not here to harm you or disrespect you. I've been trying to talk to you to ask, I'd like to ask you questions to get to know you a bit better. And I keep hearing your voice, but I can't hear it clearly. If you could speak clearly, I'll be able to understand what you're saying to me. I have this device in front of me, and if you move in front of it, it will change, and that will be able to tell me that you're there and that you can hear me. So if you could you please stand in front of this device that I have here? It won't hurt you at all, so don't be scared. Maybe I should tell you about myself, if that makes you feel more comfortable. My name's Lucy. I've been living here for a fair bit, a few years now, and I have two children, and I think you're a little girl, I'm not sure, but my kids say that they might know you. Do you come and play with my children? I don't mind that you do, that's okay. Is there a lady here? Sometimes I can hear you make little moaning noises. Could you please tell me what your name is? How old are you? Okay, well, you have time to answer the questions. I'm going to leave my phone here, and you're welcome to come and play with my phone and talk as loud as you can into my phone, and I'll be able to hear you scream if you'd like to. That would really help if you could do that. I want to do something for a second. Oh. Okay, well, that went up pretty much to the max, didn't it? Are you there with me? Could you step away so then I know that that is you? When you step away, it'll go back to zero. No, you don't want to move? Could you scream into the microphone for me, please? Seem to be moving. Could you please step away now so then I know that you're there? Step away, please. Okay, that's fine. It's not moving, eh? I know. Okay, that was strange. Okay. Well, if you're here, I have this bunny for you that you're welcome to play with. Stupid. There's a bun. Okay, that was a burnout, obviously. There's a bunny there that you can play with. So guys, I'm just gonna leave this here for a little bit now. Okay, guys. Don't know how we went tonight, but hopefully we got something, and wow, this is going to be a really, really long video. It's already at 35 minutes, eh? So this is going to take at least half a day to upload to YouTube because my internet connection's pretty slow. So I'm really sorry about that. And like I said, I mean, I leave such long videos. Oh my fucking god. I just heard that cry again. That little girl's crying. Oh my god, I actually heard it with my own ears. I got goosebumps. Oh my goodness. I can't believe I just freaking heard that. That was so loud. Oh my god. I'm not kidding you guys. I fucking heard that. Oh, that's amazing. That was so loud. I'm gonna end this, guys. Thanks.